Collins and eight kids all exposed to basketball.
So we talk about the recruiting going on.